Because I think I was going to look at a house. And by the way, if you guys are wondering why I'm talking to nothing, it's because I'm in a party with another person. If you guys can't hear the guy, I will when I join the code, okay? That way, you won't question where I went. Alright, I just joined the game. Oh, if you're wondering why I left the game, by the way, it's because whenever I'm not in, like, the room or something, is that
Oh, I joined.
that's when people can actually hear me. So that's why I left. Alright, let's go on app chat. 3, 2, 1. Too late. Hi. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So me and my friends, we're gonna be playing Monkey's Place. And sorry, we can't get all the collectibles because we already have every single one of them. And
Yeah,
yeah.
but we're gonna show you guys, so.
And I don't want, dude, I don't want to be terrified of a monster in a video game, okay?
Wait, did you tell me you're scared of the skin I have right now?
No. Because it's not jump scare.
Okay, I would.
And it's not big as hell.
Yeah, I was. So what, should we start from the easiest cosmetics to harder cosmetics, like lower amounts?
Alright.
Should we
All
do
right.
that? Alright.
So, to get the
Monkey's
collectible, you have to go in, to here, I think.
Come to explore thing. Just like here,
Oh yeah, go behind here,
there you go.
and then it'll be right there. And then boom. I want to jump over it, that way it doesn't turn off my mods. And,
Alright,
let's
let's do
the,
this.
no, let's do this one. Look, I'm drowning him.
So pretty much most of these,
pretty much, what you do
yeah,
for the
most of these,
drink,
most of these,
what you do for the beer, is you go into the club. You go into the club,
which is in
and
special
then
maps.
you go
Because
to the
all of these
club,
are in special
which is
maps.
in special maps, and then you see this, press unlock, and then you get it. You have to press unlock for every single one of these. Alright, let's do the parkour one now. The parkour one's really easy. So what you wanna do is go back up here. Yeah, we're gonna do the horror mode ones. Go up here to a knockback fight place. I'll wait for you, bro. And then go up here.
I'm already up.
And then okay, so you wanna go up here.
Then we wanna
Then
go over
go
here.
into here.
Here's the beer.
Then go do this parkour. You can do it any way you
This is
want. I
really
really
easy.
don't mind.
Sorry, guys.
But don't finish the whole thing. Then go up here. Go up here. Oh shoot, I fell. Alright. Then go up here. Pinch climb if you want. And then don't go that way, because that's the harder part. Go up here
To be
on
honest,
this
that
way.
one is just really
I mean, you could go on
bad.
that one if you want, but I really wouldn't recommend it. Go on here, and then just like wall climb up, and then boom, you get the parkour one. Oh, shout out to my bro that's helping me do the video. What should the next one be, dude? Okay. Okay, so the next thing you wanna do is go down over here. because there's no collectibles in there. And now you want to go into shoot! Damn it! Okay. So the next thing you want to do? Next thing you want to do is go back over here to Hypermap, and then
For some reason, when I have my speed boost in Hypermap, I don't have the super jump thing. It's kind of.
And then go up here, Oh shoot! Damn it! All right. You want to go up here?
Oh crap.
I forgot where it was. I think it was up here. Oh shoot!
It's tree. You want to try to get on top of that? Like on top of it? Let's just try to.
Like try to get on top of the tree, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yes, I
okay.
Did
dude.
It.
Damn it. Oh freak! No.
For both of us.
Bro, my speed helps me. And I'm lucky.
Yeah,
I
don't have speed though.
Yes, you do.
No, right, oh, yes,
I'm
right
like top.
No, I don't
of,
have it.
I'm like the
I'm
top of here.
That's what I already
did. Then go in here, and then boom, yeah. You got it.
Alright, so which one should we get them? Yeah, so let's do frog.
Yeah, let's do frog. So for frog, it's not in here. It's actually in the main map, aka like forest. And then so you go into the main map, or forest, I mean. So you go in forest, and then you wanna try to get up here. Ice. Do you want
to
get
the banana cosmetic? Just put your name as banana.
Put your name as banana. Like the game currency.
Let's go do the ice cosmetics.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, for the frog one, you have to find like a little gap. And this one's giving birth, by the way. So you have to get that one, and then get that one, and then
just that little gap. This is Ice Cube, by the way. The other one we just got 5 minutes ago was a little snowman.
Wait, where's Ice Cube again?
No,
I forgot
one.
About it.
Cube is over here. Come.
Oh yeah. Oh
you're
yeah.
Right?
And then
yeah, it's somewhere around there.
It's like somewhere over there. If you just keep searching, trust me, you'll find it.
Here.
Yeah, and for icicles,
go
like in here.
Now to get the hot chocolate, let me get the freak.
Wait,
here
yeah,
second.
It's right here. And for hot chocolate,
on the top of the roof, just go down here. Boom, hot chocolate is yours.
We go all the way to the bottom,
on,
right?
Go,
wait, where is it?
Yeah,
where is it? Because I want to show them where it is.
You gotta go on top of the bed. There should be a door and you should find it.
Wait, where are you?
I'm in slide right now.
Slide? Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm in slide.
Alright. Wait, where is the, hot chocolate? Like, what floor is it on?
Hot chocolate?
Yeah. Show them where
to get on top of here. Like on the last floor.
Oh yeah, and here. And then boom, you found it.
Alright. Now let's do I think. Is that all of them? No, we gotta do popcorn.
Oh yeah, popcorn. Okay, so this one is in the movie theater. And for the movie theater, where are you interested? User vents.
Yeah.
Alright, and for this one, you wanna go into the theater.
The movie theaters, you can watch the movie.
And then you can watch it if you want. and then it's like right there.
Now we're moving on to the hard cosmetics, right?
And there's none on the camera floor.
Yeah, there's none on the, this. I think that's all the normal cosmetics. I think, right? By the way, if you're wondering what I'm not doing, the stick has been deleted and has been replaced with that little house we got right there. Alright, I think we got all the neutral cosmetics, right? Alright, we shouldn't want to get... No, we didn't sure enough to get, Crawler Monkey and Marshmallow.
Oh, yeah. Wait, let's teach him how to get Marshmallow and stuff. Let's teach him how to get those. Okay, this one's really easy.
This one's really easy. Come on up, Stump. Open this door.
Yeah, open this door. It may be really hard. Get it. I think
crawling monkey.
Crawling monkey. I'll show you. I'll show them where crawling monkey is.
Let's do it easy.
That's I think you have to be. We probably. But for it to be easier, you need to have scale.
And you can scale. Now, on to the hard ones.
Yeah, these ones are pretty hard. You'd probably need long arms because. Wait, let's do a chicken nugget. Chicken nuggets, not the hardest. And then we'll do help. And then we'll do the help sign, and then the knife. Cause the knife is the hardest, right?
Because he has long arms and can scale, and I have speed boost. So.
Yeah. So that's why we're really fast.
Just save up for a lot of bananas and get it. Alright, so when you get in, freak, I'm about to die.
Frick!
When you go into the somewhere. Go left, there should be a little ramp and boom, chicken nuggies.
Yeah, it's over here.
So now when you get there, just get murdered. Commit suicide when you get the chicken nuggies.
Yeah, just die. Die by Sanic or something. Okay, here are the really hard cosmetics coming. I mean, this one's not that hard. Go in first because you have to.
It's kind of hard, though. It's kind of.
Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of annoying.
Yeah, I'm already there. Here, come.
Dude, wait. Wait, get up to where I was. I need to show them where it is.
Oh my god, their ankles!
Damn!
So listen, you need to just get in bar mode, come in here, just try to run for your life.
Yeah, go over here. And try to run.
Teeny tiny itty.
Over here. It's pretty hard, but then, like, you turn right,
yeah,
and then,
kind of hard,
go
they're all
right again, no, left, and then left again, and then,
yeah, so just follow.
You wanna, like, go in circles to start going in.
But yeah, you'll find the help badge.
Yeah, you'll find the help badge.
Yeah, just keep turning the corners.
Wait, let's tell them that in a different video. Wait, let's get the knife. Let's show them how to get the knife. Wait, you go first. Right. You have the monster badge. Right. You have the monster thing.
Alright,
So for this one,
just run. Just speed boost to level 2. Just use your speed boosting. Boosting powers. Get to level 2, though.
Yeah,
when you get to level 2, just...
This part's really hard.
Boom, level 2, don't look behind you. And this one's really easy. Just don't look behind you and follow that. But this is one little catch that you want to do.
This part can really hurt your arms. Like it hurts mine.
Not gonna lie, though.
Oh, I see, dude. Yeah, it hurts
which I got
my arms.
Yeah, dude, you get stuck
dude, you're killing me. Lucky Talon.
When you get to the two arrows,
you talk about it.
If those ones are there, go to this way.
Yeah.
Here. Boom.
Yeah. Go this way.
And knife.
Get it, and then you get the knife. By the way, we can still just chill out and do whatever we want.
Shut the fuck.
Honey, shut the fuck.
But should we just do a video where we just play around in all of the maps with next mods and stuff? Let's do the hard modes. Let's do the hard ones though.
Wait, let's play a different game.
Let's do level one. Let's run around the next mods.
Wait, let's play a different game. Let's play Gorilla Tag.
Gorilla Tag?
Yeah. Join code CAR, okay? CAR. Yeah. But go on party chat, okay? Alright. Join code CAR. No, when we get in the code, okay? Yeah. Yeah, it's getting kind of boring. I mean, the community is getting better. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Let me stop the video. Hey, bye.